My name is Michelle Watson. I'm a real estate agent with Keller Williams Realty at the Black Hills. And there has been a really interesting trend in the Belfush community, most specifically the last 6 to 8 months, but over the last couple of years, with younger people buying homes in the community with the intent to renovate. There's a few that I'd like to show you. Won't you come with me?
Ben and Aaron, we're standing in front of the home that used to be the Boyles home, and it's now the Hearst home. So the home behind me was owned by the Boyles family for many decades, and a young family came to town and purchased not one but two homes, this being the second of the two, to renovate. So they have, they started really with nothing on the main level of this house. There was no kitchen. It was pretty much a blank slate, and they have redone the full main level. They have put new windows in, they're getting ready to put new siding in, and a few more new windows, and they're turning it into something that's just fabulous in the community. So the house behind me was originally the McGurr home, but only for a few years. After that, it was the Weaver home, and it remained the Weaver home for 50 years. The Weaver family lived here for 50 years. And just about 2 to 3 weeks ago, a young couple bought this home with the intent to renovate. And one of the things that they're planning to do is expose the original hardwood floors. I do know they've already taken down some walls, and they're going to be redoing the basement downstairs. So exciting times for this home. The home behind me here, Ben and Aaron, is now the Schott home. Most previously, it was the Heinbach home. Here's a fun fact for you. The Schotts are both under 20 years old, and they purchased their first home with the intent to renovate. So what they've done so far is they have completely done the flooring on the main level. They've redone the kitchen. They've redone the main level bathroom, and they're getting ready to go downstairs and go to work. One of the other things that they want to do is there's a one-stall garage currently on this house, and they are going to remove that. That was added at some point after the home was built. So they intend to remove that and add a at least a two-stall garage, a bigger garage to use. So really fun to see a couple of young kids basically purchase their first home, get some elbow grease, and do some great things. It's really improving the neighborhood.